10 seasons with the Steelers. They had cap issues already. They wanted Harrison to take a pay.